so here we go, starting in the kitchen, and you can see that it has a wide open kitchen. There's a nice living room area here, and then we'll go into the bedrooms over here. This is the downstairs area. So here we have one of the two bedrooms. And then through this way is the other bedroom. And then the bathroom over here. And then there's also an upstairs